Hi guys, I'm Rebecca, and I'm a first-time voter. As a basketball player, I like to strategize and analyze my best shot before I take it. In the same way, when I vote this time, I want to be able to strategize and analyze and choose my candidate wisely without being influenced. So I urge other young voters to go and choose their candidates wisely and go and vote on the 14th of February, 2022. Thank you.